2020 review of 86400. What is a neobank and do I need one? A neobank is an online bank. It is completely digital. There are no physical branches that customers can visit to deposit or withdraw money or to meet a bank manager. What are the neobanks in Australia? According to Wikipedia, the neobanks in Australia are 86400, Up, Tara, Fold, and Sinja. There's also one more neobank called Revolut, which is not listed on Wikipedia. Okay, sir, is a neobank a neobank as well? Well, it turns out that they are not, because their iPhone app and Android app is kinda crappy. It is kinda slow and buggy, and it turns out that to qualify as a neobank, the bank needs to have a banking app that is beautifully designed, easy to use, and track your spending, and also give a superior customer experience. In fact, most neobanks do not even have internet banking website. You will only have an app. So if you only have a computer and do not have a smartphone, well, you cannot do your banking and you cannot use a neobank. So what's so good about neobank? To be honest, I don't really know. But many YouTubers think that they are the industrial revolution of 2020. I think I'm personally a little too old for neobank, but I think the idea is that a lot of millennials do not like mainstream banks. They want something cool. They want something that appeals to them. Neobank has a cool looking debit card. Let me show you my card with 86400. It doesn't show my name at the front, so it looks a little bit different compared to other people's cards. And this made me look a little bit more mysterious. It makes me look different and special. The card also came in a nice packaging with a cardboard wrap and that kind of thing. 86400 really made me feel like a special customer, even though I only deposited $50 with them. Anyway, another reason neobanks are so popular is because they often give you a bigger interest rate compared to a major bank. 86400 currently offers 1.35% interest rate if you deposit $1,000 per month. This is higher than the Commonwealth Bank, who only pays you 0.85% under their NetBank Saver account, and that's also only in the first 5 months. After that, they only pay you 0.05%. Do I use 86400? Not yet, and I don't think I will, because I can get 1.46% with UBank. And I'm already 30-something, so I do not really need to show off my fancy 86400 debit card to everybody. Also, I do not budget, so I don't need the extra features offered by 86400. 86400 has a feature to predict upcoming bills based on your transaction history in the past. And also for a limited time, they are randomly selecting 100 lucky customers each week to have one of their predicted bills credited to their account. Some other features of 86400 are as follows. They allow you to link up your accounts with other banks. So within your 86400 app, you can see the balances and transaction histories of your accounts with other banks. This is really handy if you have multiple bank accounts. 86400 also offers home loans. The interest rate is pretty good, only 2.24%, and I heard they do not need any payslips or documents. They just link up your bank accounts and see what salary credits come into it and what expenses you've got coming out of your bank accounts. 86400 can also help you save on electricity. Just email your electricity bill to 86400 and they will try to find a better deal for you. What's even better, if you sign up using my referral link down below in the description or on the screen, you will get either $10 or $20. And I will also get $10 or $20. All you gotta do is make a purchase using the debit card. There is no minimum spend. Make sure you enter the code in the About You screen during the sign-up process. So, What are the 8 reasons to use 86400? Number 1, you get either $10 or $20 if you use my referral code. Number 2, you go into a draw to get one of your predicted bills paid by 86400. Number 3, their interest rate is pretty good, 1.35%, and your deposit is guaranteed by the government up to $250,000 in Australia. Number 4, they help you predict your expenses and help you reach your savings goal. Number 5, they can help you get a cheaper electricity plan. Number 6, you get a nice looking debit card and you can show this off to your friends. Number 7, later on when you are a bit more wealthy, you can apply for a home loan with 86400 and do not provide any documents whatsoever. No payslips, no bank statements, because they can already see your bank accounts. Number 8. You want to help me out and give me $10 or $20 by using my referral code. Now, if you want to see my other videos on personal finance and investing, please consider also subscribing to my YouTube channel. And if you haven't done so already, please do like this video, give it a thumbs up, and share it with one friend. Thank you and have a lovely day.